final we've all been waiting for. Two of the best going head to head. Don't go anywhere. All the action coming up next.
Well, this is it. Ringed in red for months, the wait is finally over. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith, as always, on these special occasions. And we've got live action from the UEFA Champions League final to bring to you tonight. It's Real Madrid facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, what a game this promises to be. Two superb teams who've shown some class throughout the tournament. We're all set for a brilliant match. I can't wait for this.
This is the Real Madrid starting lineup. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Neymar plays with Jude Bellingham in central midfield. And up front, Cristiano Ronaldo plays alongside Kylian Mbappe. This is how Borussia Dortmund line up. Gregor Kobel stands between the posts. Nico Schlotterbeck plays alongside Niklas Süle in central defence. Emre Can plays alongside Marcel Sabitzer in central midfield. And they go with just one in attack. Champions League final. He's in here. Brilliant! Just fantastic! To think about trying that is one thing. To pull it off as he has, well, that's something else. Borussia Dortmund will be looking for a quick reply as they get the game restarted. In behind, can he finish? And there's his second of the match, leading the way for the team. Go again at 2-0 now. Found nicely and in. Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley. Game kicks off with a score 3-0 now. This has to be. Real chance here. not properly away. Well, it's one of the golden rules of goalkeeping. If you can't hold it, make sure you get it properly away. And that wasn't the case there.
Well, if you look at the replay, this is poor from the goalkeeper. He spilled it right into a dangerous area, and there's no way that they're going to miss from there. The coach and staff will be so disappointed watching that again.
And away we go again at 4-0 now. What a chance here. Oh, what a goal. That is truly special. That's a quite incredible hit. With the gap now a full 5-0. He's in here. Oh, yes! An incredible strike. That's got everything you'd ever want to see from a goal. Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact like that. One of the finest goals you'll see all season. Ball there. Oh, a great chance. One more to the total, and there's no sign of them stopping there. Work from Real Madrid, found nicely and in. Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley. Advantage played, no free kick. Real have it back now. Incredible strike. That's got everything you'd ever want to see from a goal. Chance here. Maybe now. It gets better and better. An absolutely rampant display. There's no stopping them in this kind of mood. He's in here. There it is. Dispatched well, much to the delight of the fans. And it's there, and he's put that one away very nicely indeed.
Well, this is all about the press from the front. They go as a team, make it so difficult for the defence to get out, and then once they win it back, they're...
Just needs the composure now. Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley. And the hard work pays off. They've won the ball. Oh, excellent vision. Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact like that. One of the finest goals you'll see all season. Madrid come away with it. In behind, can he finish? Possession lost just at the point of something happening. And into the box it goes. And that will ease any defensive worry. Ronaldo. Decent chance this. And it's not far away. It deserved a goal.
It did, and he makes it look so easy, and it's not. It's a great technique. Catches it nice, but he just can't quite find the target.
Ronaldo, good work to regain possession. Found nicely and in. Oh, that's an incredible goal. Forget about goal of the month. We've just seen it right here. Superb athleticism. What a strike! The game restarts amidst a dot. This has to be! Must finish! Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley! What a chance here! It's got to be. And they've scored. A goal to get the stadium jumping. Marca el Madrid. He's in here. Brilliant. Just fantastic. To think about trying that is one thing. To pull it off as he has. Well, that's something else. Now, this has to be. It's in. A well-taken goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Just needs the composure now. Oh, it's a goal, and it was really nicely finished. Can he finish? There it is! Dispatched well, much to the delight of the fans. Found nicely and in. Could be now. Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley! This has to be! And that is sensational! Watch it again and again and again. Unbelievable! Chance here. Must be. Safe but not clear. But it's there now. And questions will be asked of the goalkeeper. Anywhere but there. He really had to get that out of harm's way. He's in here. Surely. And it's there. And he's put that one away very nicely indeed. Now, this has to be. And they've scored a goal to get the stadium jumping. Composure now. Real chance here. It's in! And of course it's in! It's a masterclass in finishing to complete his hat-trick. That's going to be all for the first half at the Bernabeu. So away we go then for the second half. A chance to get in behind with that. Just needs the composure now. It's in. A well-taken goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating. In behind. Can he finish? Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact like that. One of the finest goals you'll see all season. Mbappe, found nicely and in. There it is, dispatched well, much to the delight of the fans. Taken away from them. This has to be. Oh, incredible! Forget about goal of the month. We've just seen it right here. Incredible athleticism. What a strike. What a chance here. Has to be. Oh, it's a goal. And it was really nicely finished. Mbappe. Ronaldo. Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley. Mbappe, he's in here. Oh, that's magnificent. That's one of the best goals you'll ever see. Julian Brandt. Some good work to win it there. Now, this has to be. Oh, that's an incredible goal. Forget about goal of the month. We've just seen it right here. Superb athleticism. What a strike. Just needs the composure now. And it's there. And he's put that one away very nicely indeed. In behind, can he finish? And they've scored. A goal to get the stadium jumping. He's beaten his marker here. It's in. A well-taken goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Found nicely and in. What a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Messi. And that one is got away. Real opportunity. There it is. Dispatched well, much to the delight of the fans. This has to be. Sensational! Watch it again and again and again. Unbelievable! What a chance here! Oh, what a goal! That is truly special. That's a quite incredible hit. He's in here. Only halfway clear. And unable to retain possession. Lovely ball, could be a chance. Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley. Great chance here. And a great stop. Turn the ball away.
Just look at the stats. They show just how dominant they've been. Created so many good chances.
Oh, they could score here, Sue. Oh, it's a goal. And it was really nicely finished. Now, this has to be. Here it is. It might still happen. But he can't do anything to keep that one out. You can see the frustration, tinged with fury at not getting more protection from those in front. What a chance! Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley. Just needs the composure now. And into the box it goes. Oh, a great chance. Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike. A superb volley. Ronaldo in behind. Can he finish? What a chance here. And it's there. And he's put that one away very nicely indeed. has to be. Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact like that. One of the finest goals you'll see all season. Ronaldo. He's in here. Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike. A superb volley. The ball rolling again, and if there were any doubts, they're surely settled now. Mbappe found nicely and in. And they've scored. A goal to get the stadium jumping. Chance here. Oh yes, an incredible strike. That's got everything you'd ever want to see from a goal. He's in here. Oh, that's magnificent. That's one of the best goals you'll ever see. A lot of time for him. Now, this has to be. Surely. Oh, off the post. And cleared well away from goal. Struggling to keep the ball there. Just needs the composure now. Oh, it's a goal. And it was really nicely finished. Can he finish? Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley. This has to be. Oh, what a goal. That is truly special. That's a quite incredible hit. And in. Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley. What a chance here. Just needs the composure now. Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley. He's in here. Must be. It's in. A well-taken goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And that's it. Full time. The celebrations can start. They can put the ribbons on the trophy.
Yeah, you've got to feel for any team to lose at this stage, but it's about performing in those big pressure moments, and that's exactly what they did. They thoroughly deserve this.
Disappointment on one side is mirrored by wonderful scenes of celebration. All those tired legs are forgotten now.
Oh, you've got to enjoy every second. Just take it all in, because it's going to pass so quickly.
The players gather their thoughts, the handshakes begin, and they go up to receive their prizes.
Well, the hard work and the dedication, it makes it all worthwhile for moments like this.
There will be so many emotions running through the heads of all of these players. And now the big moment, the trophy lift itself.
Oh, just listen to that atmosphere. Look how much the players are enjoying it.
One more time. I really don't think they want this moment to end. This is why they play the game. The sights and sounds of celebration. It's an absolute privilege to be here to see this.
It is, and And the fans absolutely make it, don't they? You can just see how much that they're enjoying it as well.
It's a lovely touch from the players to take the trophy over to the supporters and share this moment with them.
Oh, it is, and you can see that they're really into the celebrations as well.
Been here soon, you know what it feels like to be on a winning team.
Yeah, and these are pictures that will live long into the memory. It's great to look back on.